stabbed yourself on your own sword!
Well, you killed your own master, shouldn't you make yourself dull?
You fell on your face so fast, I didn't have time to react! This is your fault!
Well, it was a tall curve. No one should build a curve that tall, so it was the construction worker's fault.
You should watch where you're going when you're carrying sharp objects!
Be quiet.
Who are you calling?
Hiyori! Hiyori, help me!
What is it now, Yato?
I'm hurt! Horribly hurt!
Where are you? Don't listen to him, Hiyori! He's just making stuff up!
Ah! I'm at Koku's house!
Okay, I'm on my way.
Seriously? You're manipulating Hiyori now?
You don't understand how hurt I am, Yukine.
You're just being a big baby. Just a little cut. You did it to yourself.
Yato!
Ow, Hiyori, I'm dying!
Oh no, what happened?
You should have attacked me!
Okay, I'll get some bandages. I knew it! You're fine. The only thing wrong with you is that you have two faces.
Shh! Hiyori might hear you.
So? You deserve to be punished.
Okay, if you don't tell Hiyori, I'll give you 5% of my income.
Make it 50%, I'm in.
Fine.
Hey, Hiyori?
What is it? Do you need more bandages? Ice?
Oh, no. It's just that my jersey is a little dirty. And it's making me feel even more like trash. So, I was wondering...
Do you want me to wash it? That's not a problem. Here, just give it to me.
Hiyori, I'm kind of hungry. You think you can get me something to eat? You know, if it's too much trouble, you don't have to.
Oh, of course not. A meal's no problem. What is it, Yato?
My shoulder is hurting a little bit.
Is there anything I can do?
Well, it might feel better if you rubbed it a little.
Here?
No, Hiyori.
What's wrong? Are you okay?
Well, I've been wanting to buy a new radio after I lost my first one so I can listen to some music, but I'm not really feeling up to the journey.
Okay, so do you want me to buy a new one for you?
No, but do you think you could maybe sing a little?
Sing?
Yeah, I think it'll make me feel a lot better.
Oh. Okay. I'll try my best.
Huh. This problem is so easy. 50% of 5 is obviously 2.5. Wait. So that means I'm only getting 2.5 yen for helping Yato trick Hiyori.
Wait. We're not even doing any work right now, so we're not even getting any money.
Which means... Yato tricked me! That-
Oh, Yato, do you need something?
No, it's me. I need to tell you something about Yato.
No.
He's actually-
No! Don't tell me!
No, I was just gonna tell you that he's faking his injury. He's perfectly fine.
What? He was pretending the whole time? I'm coming now!
Wait, what took you so long to tell me?
I can't tell her he bribed me or she'll kill me.
You fool too! Aw, poor little Yukine-kun.
Wait, what's that attitude?
Sponsored by Foxy Dada and Foxy Mama.